A 61-year-old Lakewood woman will not serve any jail time after her puppy fell from her truck on the highway. A Jefferson County judge handed down a 5-year probation term for Larysa Luchenka. She is not allowed to own or breed any animals as part of her probation. Prosecutors say Luchenka ignored the concerns of another driver and allowed a dog to fall out of the back of a moving van while traveling on I-70. Luchenka pleaded guilty to cruelty to animals in June.